Hello everyone, today we are gonna watch one of the famous game at the first Yongsam Cup final competition, Ichiri Kyuryu vs Koji. You know, Ichiri Kyuryu is one of the top player in Japan. He has been making the amazing result in Japan competition, even in the World Championship, and he was always showing us a very good performance. And Koji is the player who I don't really have to explain anything. You know, he is one of the top player in the world. So they have met in the Yongsam Cup final. This was the game which they played at the last year. And at the first time, Ichiri Kyuryu beat Koji at the first game before the final game. This game is like the Korean player, one top player at that time was Kim Ji-seok and Koji and Ichiri Kyuryu. Just like the each country joined the one of the top player. So at the first time, Ichiri Kyuryu beat Koji. So many people were quite surprised from his performance. And then Koji still had one more chance to play. And Kim Ji-seok's lucky draw was a bit unlucky. He just has got the one chance. So he just lost to the one game and just he got the third. So Koji has one more chance to play vs Ichiri Kyuryu at the final game. So finally for this game, Koji beat Ichiri Kyuryu. But even Ichiri Kyuryu lost this game, he made us really surprised. For his the first game result was really amazing. So you can watch starting from now. Ichiri Kyuryu was black and Koji was white. And for this game, you can learn about the fantastic reduce. Koji show us what is the basic reduce from this game. So now even Koji just prepared 3-3 for two times. Maybe this game Koji really prepared how he can get the territory first. So Ichiri Kyuryu has played here and Koji prepared this Joseki as a usual. And then now you know white concept is territory. So nowadays you know we can see this move quite a lot, and then even black just tenoki. But Ichiri Kyuryu was thinking that getting influence is better because now white two stones are staying at the 3-3. So if he is handling influence, then this game balance will be better for black. So now he has played tactics like this. And then now Koji just approaches here. Maybe he was thinking that this fighting is not really attractive right now. If white just makes fighting like that, somehow white is just spending many moves at the center, so maybe he doesn't like it. So now he just prepared to play this move in the future. For example, if black just plays like this and protect his territory, then you know even white has one more supporter, so white even can play two space jump and make black to spend one more move, or he might just move out these three stones right now. Then this fighting balance will be much better than just now. However, white just fight this exchange is gonna be helpful for white, and even white can just choose some different tactics as well. So of course Ichiri Kyuryu knows about that, so he just made a pincer and white just goes out to center, and then he is making this way larger. And even black doesn't have to spend one more move to capture these two stones anymore, because white can't really make fighting right now. Black has two more supporter. According to follow the basic Hengma, if white just plays knight move, then black can just make the Kusumi. So still white base is not sure. So now Koji made a very amazing tensuji. Nowadays this is one of the famous tensuji at this position. So if black just plays Hane, then white can double Hane and black has to connect. At this moment white has one more supporter, even Kusumi is gonna be available. You know, if black just captures one stone, then white can trade. Now white will just leave these two stones and get this corner first. So now Ichiri Kyuryu, he didn't like this variation, so he just stepped back one time. So they were fighting like that, like this. Yeah, if black save this one stone. This honey is gonna be quite painful. If black just plays here, then white can return here. While Kusumi is also available, the white can take the base very easily. So now this is a very important point for the vital point. And then now Koje has played honey as well. In case black just plays here, I think maybe this Atari is gonna be quite painful. And then now white can just sacrifice for these four stones. Something like this. Even though black get these four stones, you know, white can switch to the lower side. So now they both players are thinking the lower side is much valuable. So now Ichirikiru just play the stretch and the white just capture these two stones. At this moment, their first fighting has done. So white tidy this shape simply. Also black can't attack this group anymore. So now Ichirikiru just goes to the big place and just get the upper side. And then now Koji just asks here one time. This gap is like is not easy to reduce. Now somehow this gap is too small. Even though white can make something, white has to pay many things. When we are saving at the side, if the gap is too small, then it's not really good to invade here. So white has to think about the reduce in the future. So now he just asks this one move and restrict black's area. And for this center, still, you know, this area and this area, two doors are opened. So even though black plays first, white can't, black can't make big territory. So white doesn't have to be hurry to reduce right now. In case white just plays reduce here, then black will just ignore. You know, still black can get the minimum line. So white can even just go to the big place first. And then now they were having the second fighting here, and black has played honey here. Maybe if white just plays here, Ichirikiryu was hoping to get this Joseki, and this is quite awesome and amazing. But now white just cut here, and somehow this territory is a little bit bigger. So I guess maybe even usually strategy is using most, and if white just plays here, then black can push one more time and make the three space jump. Maybe I guess Ichirikiryu didn't like white to approach here, and black Atari is here, then white can just connect. So because even now black can't really beat this area, while black is in big trouble, even the white just connect here, so these three stones are getting damaged. But it doesn't mean black can't play. After that, black can just play softly, just like the large knight move, even the pin at the shoulder, or even preparing to play A. So even attachment, and still black can make so many tactics and tatsuji. So actual game, he wanted to exchange this first. But of course, Koji knows that he just captured this one stone. So now he just decided to sacrifice. White had the two options. If white just jump here, then black want to separate here, so he will get the potential at the lower side. The Koji doesn't accept, he just stretch here, then black attach and Atari and capture, and until here three space jump, and the white just even go to the big place. Until now Ichirikiryu also handled very well. You know, Koji is the world champion, but so he has been playing very well against the Koji in the beginning. Even, you know, now is like a 50-50. So now black just spent one move just asking whether white will just connect, and this is gonna be good using. And if white plays here like a true game, this is not good for point, but in the future he can try to use something in this area, even just push here, even there is a tactics to attach here. But you know, when black is getting here, also white can get the center naturally. So black can decide here, even white might hane right now. So there are many aji. And then now Ichirikiryu just is looking for the aji. So now when black plays here, finally you can see that now black is closing the one door, so it's timing to reduce right now. Black spent two moves here and this one, so now this line is getting bigger. So now you can see that Koji started to the reduce. So this concept is like, you can focus how Koji can reduce. World champions reduce, this is the main point of what we are watching. So now he just getting here, around from here to this one, right? Yeah. So sometimes this line has to be a little bit softer, but now there is quite wide. So he was thinking that this was no problem to play. So now Black just has played the two space jump, and at this moment there are many methods. Even White can just jump out. Usually jump out is quite common move how we can handle from the center, and this is the most stable way. But Cao Zhixiu was a very active move. He just even getting here. He is telling us even Black is not really stable. So Black had two options. Black can just jump defense and take care of these three stones with the base. And later Cao Zhixiu will think about to use those two stones as well. So Ichiri didn't want Cao Zhixiu to use these two stones. He just defends here, and he was thinking that defending here one move is not really valuable. So Cao Zhixiu even getting here, so they have a trading. Black just tried to cut here, and the white just Kusumi and get these two stones first. And even this influence is still working well, so white has to reduce the for the second time as well. But you know, this is gonna be very big. For example, if black plays the other place later, if white is just try to use those exchange, and white can even connect with the big shape, this is possible. Yes, so Ichirikiri doesn't want to do that, so he just even attach here. If white just hane one area, then black can save this group. Yeah, so now it's gonna be not good result for white. So now Koji knows that he just stopped a wire, and he just made one cent here, and then he was keeping some tesuji, and he used that right now. He just made all the cent first, and then even here, this was a good move how he can capture these two stones. And if black just answers, then white can cut here. Yeah, you know black can't really attack here. Now these three stones are in captured. So now black has to play here, then white can attack. So white can cut all the groups. So now black has to give up these two stones. So Cao Zhixiu made this order. So he captured with a clean shape for these two stones. Yeah. So until now it's still 50-50. I think Ichirikyo's condition was quite good. He was playing active enough, and he just made here sente and just tried to handle the center one more time. So I can say now it's the second time of the reduce. Second timing of the reduce for Koze, and even he set up the line from here to here. So you can really learn how he can reduce at the center position. And now he made the second time, he just getting here. You know, now it's suitable line. So Ichirikyo has played here and pushed one more time. Until now, his attacking was very natural and it was very, very good. And normally, if black just plays here, then this is not gonna be enough. In the future, even white can reduce one more time, then he will get about 15 points. But this one stone will be became influence when white plays here. So here is gonna be very good. You know, became here is bigger. So you at this moment, usually you can see that professional players are not making territory at this moment here. Just like they are trying to switch to the lower side, because lower side is like good for both. Good for black, good for white. If you just add together, then that value is bigger than the center. So now Ichirikyo just has pushed here, but still black has to attack these three stones first. At this moment, he just decided to play soft attacking, and Koji was thinking that he has to use some tesuji. This was quite amazing. If white just pushed here, maybe he was worried about that. If you know, if black cut here, then white has to connect. If white just give up here, somehow this is gonna be very big benefit for black. So now white is losing many things. White is supposed to connect, but now there is a really amazing tesuji. Black can just hane here, and when white plays a cut here, then black can even make one more sente. You know, white cannot really capture this one stone because black can make white some trouble. So white is supposed to return here. At this moment, if black just peep here, and then white is really big trouble. If white just captures here, this is gonna be okay, but black can save here one time and then second times. Couple times black saved there, so this is gonna be really good trading for black, and then black even get even can go to the lower side, and here there is also no method to reduce. So So now, Ichiri Kiryu, maybe Koja was preparing for this one. So he prepared some amazing tattoos as well. Because now if black just cut here, when black plays same way as just now, even though black made the center like same as just now, but black has to cut, this time the shape is totally different than just now. If white just cut here, this and here, those ways are very in trouble. So now, Ichiri Kiryu just eventually give up this attacking and then just play softly. But this was not enough somehow. So now, what was the mistake? He really had to play the active way, but A was literally not enough. It was a good chance to play Hane first. In case white just cut here, black can even make sente. You know, white can't really ignore. Now black can just capture these two stones. So if white just answers here at that time, black can make amazing net. So, and white is supposed to have a trading, but now you know if black just tried to save this two stone and it was very big and it can even press white to play here. So that was the method that how he can use his potential. But actual game, maybe I guess Ichiri Kiryu was thinking that his situation was not bad, but now when Koze saved it like this stable way, so you know even black has a potential at the lower side. So now Ichiri Kiryu just has played here, but Koze had played the jump here. This timing was somehow very amazing. Ichiri just has played the softly, but now since white pushed here one more time, and black couldn't get enough because you know black is supposed to play here one more time, but white can make all the sente in the future. So and then even white can get the one more time sente. So this result was not good enough for black. So maybe I guess Black was thinking that his situation was just not bad. Yeah, but it can be possible when we play the game if he was feeling somewhere was a bit happy, we might have a misjudge as well. Yeah. So now Black just made one time Hane and just go return to the big place. But still it's 50-50, just like white is better around 1 to 2 point. It's very little gap. So white just made the Atari and this captured this one stone. Oh, this was a really amazing reverse sente. If in case black just connect here first, white has to just Atari and then just connect here one more time. You know, now it seems not so big, but you can see the actual game. If white just Atari and then capture, it doesn't mean black can connect here because you know white already get by sente, so double sente, so black shouldn't accept. And if black just goes to other place, and even this is gonna be sente as well. So white protect here, this one capturing, and even this territory. So if this is like, I didn't count detailly, but looks like bigger than around 8 point in reverse sente, then usually reverse sente is couple times bigger. Usually it can be close to be more than 15 point value. So now black also try to go to the reverse sente as well, and then white just made the sente and started reduce at the center as well. This attachment was very good, and then black has to decide how he can set up this area. In case black just captures this one stone, then white will push here, then he will reduce this area. So black may not like this variation. So actual game, black just tap back here, but this is one of the losing move. And since white plays here, you know, if black plays here, even white can attach. This size is not that big enough. So black was supposed to play Hane first, and when white plays here, this treasure was the biggest. Because if white just captures here, then black can Atari by sente. If white doesn't play anything in the future, capturing will be very big. So this was the best method for black. But actual game, black missed this order, so he just stepped back here. So now black cannot make enough territory. Even though black plays first, white can attach. So he just pushes here one time and then just goes to the big place. And this Kusumi was very big, but after that, white reduced black center territory perfectly. He made all the sente and attach as well. Answering was quite difficult. If black just answer over the move and even center, Aji is not gonna be very clean. White may have a chance to attack these five stones as well. So now Ichirikiryu just decided to defense one more move, but somehow it's not really valuable, right? Black has to spend one more move at the center. That is not valuable. So white just even makes all the sente. It's time to do white right, because you know, white has to tidy right now. So at that time that they are using the all the sente, what they can do that. So now still black is keep spending some valuable move at the center. We have to tidy here, but Koje reduced perfectly. Black can't help to make the big territory at the center. So now even white to break here, this line is the available to make territory, but white already break in this area. So if white is getting thicker, then white will reduce here one more time. Then you can see in the actual game how he did that. So now black made a sente. Now this is like earning some time, and he made a snap, a throw in here one time, and then just goes to the big place at the left hand side, and he just made that hane here. Hane is ready to play right now. So now he made the even sente, and they are sharing some big plays. If black plays, if black plays here, then of course white can just play here. Yeah, this is where we are, is really big. But now he made a knight move to the corner. So now beating this one stone is gonna be very big place. So now he even save here. White pushes and then he reduced perfectly. I can say Koji's winning move is like reducing perfectly. Yeah. Or Ichirikiryu's center. So they had some trading here, and white even save here. Sorry. Yeah. And then he just, you know, even when white save that black can't really play here, there is gonna be big trouble. If white can just cut here Atari, then this is gonna be become ladder. So black can't really capture the Koje's group. So now he just saved all the move, and Ichirikiryu made the end game very hard, but already gap is not really close. You know, from now that they are just doing their right. So Koje made all the sente, and he just blocked here, and then finally Koje is the champion for the first Yongsan Cup, and Ichirikiryu just resigned just now. I think right now about the Gomi, it's not easy to cover. White is winning about 3 to 4 points. Yeah. Even like the, you know, gap is not so big, right? Yeah, because they are the top player. So gap actually 3 to 4 points are quite big gap to them. They can't really chase easily. So I think black's losing move was like when black was attacking Koje's group at the center, black just used the soft attacking instead of using the Tetsuji. So I can say that if Ichirikiryu found out, yeah, if he found out, yeah, at this moment, this hane, then this game was gonna be much difficult. Koje will feel much harder to take care of this game. Oh, exactly, Koje cannot answer. Yeah, this is really not available because white has to return here. And this game was much difficult for Koje. But when Ichirikiryu plays the one soft attacking, then he used the Tetsuji perfectly. Originally, this exchange should be quite big minus for white, but Koje's judgment was really perfect. So now he knows that how to reduce at the right timing. So I'm not sure whether black has to think about to play the pip as well, but maybe white, I'm not sure whether he is thinking, but seems like I think that in the actual game psychology, I really want to answer first. And this is also quite, it was maybe difficult to judge for both players, and even white might tenoki as well, but this connecting is also quite painful. So I'm not sure which way is better, but actual game is exactly when black plays here, then white jumps here, then black answer, and this was not enough attacking. Yeah, not enough benefit from the center attacking. So I can say Koje's reduce was the winning move. Yeah. So he had a really perfect performance from the reduce. That's why he can catch up to this final game. Okay, today we watched the Ichirikiryu and Koje's game, and this was really one of the impressive game, and Koje really showed us the performance of the perfect reduce. Yeah. Okay, everybody, thank you very much for watching for this video. Then please support those players and Ichiri Kiryu and Kaze as well. We can watch their game again. I hope to watch again in the future. Okay, thank you very much, everybody. See you. Bye bye. Bye.